بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رمضان كريم, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us to take the full advantage of this blessed days of the months of Ramadan. And we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us this opportunity to reach the month of Ramadan. I always reflecting, when I reflect on the ayat, what's called ayat al-siyam, which is the ayats of fasting, after which is 183 to 186 Surah Al-Baqarah, there is a special gift connected to those ayat, and some of us, they do not know that this ayah is in the heart of the fasting. Because the first three ayat, they're talking about prescribing the wajib, the farida of siyam. But as soon as they finish, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us a very special gift. And the gift, it says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِي إِذَا دَعَانِ فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُ لِي وَلْيُؤْمِنُ بِي لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْشُدُ. And if my servant asks you about me, I am nearby. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not put any connecting between him and us. He did not even tell the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell them inni qarib, tell them I'm nearby. No, if they ask you about me, I am nearby. So no need for any middleman, no need for any kind of connections. We need always to remember during the days and the nights of the months of Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always telling us, inni qarib, I am nearby, I am nearby. And he is closer than we think. And he is connected to us more than what we think. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to benefit from those ayat, from those reminders, and to answer the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's asking, فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُ لِي. Let them answer, let them reply, and let them call me. And if we call, we will not be disappointed. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.